It is a light heavyweight showdown between John Jones and Vanderlei Silva.
You ready?
So lofty expectations for this matchup as round one gets underway. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but on the other, truly a fighter who can do it.
And that guy will usually have the advantage on paper. When you're a striker at this guy's level, that will normally balance out whatever advantage the other guy has.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that land, DC. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the counter. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Man, it's almost like he's got a range finder out there. Just too easy as he connects with another good series of punches.
If you're boxing this guy and only boxing him, you will be in trouble. Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Clean left punch followed by the right. Oh, nice job by him to get the knee to the target there, using his length exceptionally well tonight. That shot is blocked by Jones. Oh, there he goes, attacking that lead leg to the outside. Nasty kick there.
Nasty leg kick. You gotta slow down your opponent. He knew his opponent wanted to move a lot tonight. This is the first step in getting him to slow down and fighting your kick. Ooh, what a punch.
Silva gets caught, and it was a big elbow there.
Oh.
Oh! Good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top.
Oh! Oh, straight right!
Very soon.
36 total strikes have landed for Johnny Bones Jones. Silva gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments. Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Oh! Oh! Wow!
So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round. Looking to land the right hand, he misses. Oh, lands a stiff punch there. Nice connection.
Oh, nice land.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent... Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight. Now he's on top of him looking for
the finish. Oh! And there comes the stoppage.
He's done. He's done.
Wow, an unbelievable result here tonight. Just before the end of that round, a huge shot that drops his opponent and ultimately spells the end of the fight. Referee jumps in there furiously to stop the fight. That is a crazy, crazy knockout just at the end of the round. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moments, you got to show up, and that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine.
Manipulating our daily lives got us exasperated. Working through all our days and nights, sacrifice your leisure time to end up at a 9-to-5 and work until you are deceased without a single moment for peace.
Never still, it just keeps rolling down the hill. Nobody tries to stop it. They'll get a copy, get you killed. You'll be a trending topic, a cog up in the wheel, a sacrifice to the cold of death.
All right, straight ahead, it's a light heavyweight matchup between John Jones and Alexander Gustafsson.
Ready. Ready to fight.
All right, here we go. Two of the best light heavyweights in the world. They are John Jones and Alexander Gustafsson. And for Johnny Bones, his coaches say we haven't even seen the tip of the iceberg as far as what he does in training. Your thoughts on Jones in this matchup tonight?
Jones has to go out there and approach the fight in the same way that he did in the second fight. Use his wrestling to get Gustafsson down. He just really moved around Gustafsson on the ground so easily to find a finish. He needs to continue down that path if he wants to get his hand raised again.
Well, you saw the tail of the tape. He has a reach advantage and made good use of it there with that punch. Oh, that's a big hook to the chin.
Look at how he turns his hips into that leg kick.
Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands, and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time. This guy's making sure nothing lands.
Jones gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Whoa!
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
Oh, big left hook there. Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top.
Jones is trying for a submission here.
Oh! Oh!
And this might just be a matter of time. Let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
I mean, you know, this guy has such a great submission game that you cannot lay in his guard. He's so skilled, he's so tricky, and he's so good at weaving a web that gets...
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.